All three people were arrested in Bath after a traffic stop led to a foot chase through the village. According to Bath police, Brian Patterson was wanted for failure to appear in court over weapons and drug charges. Patterson fled on foot from officers and then was taken into custody after a short foot pursuit. He was arraigned, then sent to the county jail. The two other passengers, Brittany Fairham and Nathan Buck, were also taken into custody.